stand firm on the last day, face the judgment that's to come. Our sins are truly washed away by the blood of God the Son, cloaked in Jesus' righteousness, in His majesty divine. I can look upon the Lord's face, and He'll say, "You are mine." Nothing in this world is better than knowing the truth of the gospel, the joy that grows. Yet we deceive ourselves with cheap imitations instead. Righteousness in His majesty divine.